What's going on, guys? This video is all about Fast Hold Class. It was actually requested by one of you guys in the comments on my last tutorial video. We'll be covering everything from how to push to how to use your smoke grenades effectively. So yeah, let's get into it. Now, here's a little puzzle for you. Let's say you are on the Allies. Where do you drop your smoke grenade? In option A, option B, or option C? If you picked option C, well done. You aren't in fact brain dead. Unlike this guy. Okay, that's enough of that. Ideally, you want to throw your smoke grenade right in front of your enemy, so that you can see where they are, but they can't see you. Use your increased movement speed to the advantage. You can easily flank enemies without them even knowing that you're there, and they don't even have a chance to react. As a salt, you don't even have to stop moving to fire. The gun works perfectly well at a close range. Unless they're using cover, then I would advise that you will stop for a second, aim your shot, and fire. Let's end this video with a short list of the pros and cons of this class.